as you've probably guessed by the title of the video, I'm going to be doing like a kind of festival inspired look. Kind of like, all I think about when I think of like festival makeup is like super bright clashing colours, so that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try and go quite quickly through my base because it's like pretty similar every single video. But I'm gonna be using the PS Pro Miracle Primer Prep and Perfect. This feels very similar to the Benefit Professional and it feels nice on my face. I'm actually gonna mix the PS Pro Foundation, which if you're not aware is just from Primark. I've got some of these to try them out and they're actually like okay, you know what I mean? Like they last pretty long. It's like I wore it yesterday from about 10:30. Yeah, from about like 10:30 till 10:30, so a good 12 hours. And the only place it really come off was my nose, like everywhere else stayed on. It did look a little bit cakey, but that could have just been my fault for the way that I put it on. But yeah, I'm just mixing that with my usual Urban Decay All Nighter until I run out, and then I can buy a new foundation. If you're wondering as well, like my nails are actually from Primark. They're just the like £1 like stick-on ones. And I just bought some different glue. I mean, obviously, you know, the glue could be fine and what they, like, the glue in the packet could be fine, but I'm always a bit skeptical. So I just got a different glue. I am actually going to the doctor's later, so this is probably going to have to be more on the wearable side. I'm just using my normal concealer, which is the Urban Decay Naked Skin. And I'm most definitely going to get the Tarte Shape Tape as soon as this runs out. I feel like I always think to myself, like, oh, try and keep your videos short. But it's like every time I'm filming, I just can't shut up. Just taking that over my eyelids as well to like cancel the redness and the veins, and setting that straight away with the Collection Primed and Ready Invisible Setting Powder, which, you know, just is a powder, just does its job really. I'm just using the NYX Highlight and Contour Pro Palette. And at first I always make a solid line because, let's be honest, I'm pretty overweight, like I really need to fake this. So we always make a line, go in with a touch more product, and then just go above it and blend that in. Obviously it's still pretty harsh, but like, that's kind of what I like, so, you know. Personal preference. Just gonna go under my double chin, try and get rid of that. And I always do my forehead because it's pretty darn big. So blush, I'm just gonna go in with the MAC Dame blush, which I got quite a while back and don't really tend to use. It's like, it's okay, but it's not all that pigmented and I'd just rather use something else, but for highlighter, I'm just gonna use the one that is in this palette, which is called Ice Queen. I'm actually gonna spritz my face before as well. That's a good idea. That's what I'm gonna do. Okay, so now that my face is pretty damp, I'm gonna put a lot on, like a lot. But I always think for a festival look, like, you really do want to look glowy. Obviously you don't want to look sweaty, but you know, you want to look highlighted to the gods. So from where I did sort of set the concealer before, it has actually, it's not creased, which is wonderful news. So the first palette I'm gonna go in with is the Makeup Revolution Flawless Matte. Now this one does actually stay in my kit. Like obviously all the colors are matte. But it's really handy just for like blending and stuff like that. Some of them can be a little bit powdery, so like just be careful. But it's even good for like, I've used it for eyebrows and things like that and just wet my brush and it's been very pleasant. So I'm just gonna go in with a light brown color just to like start me off really. Because obviously I am planning on going like pretty full on. So I'm just gonna have like this one sort of transition colour that is neutral. I might actually put just a smidge underneath my eyes so it's easier to blend out the colours. Because although I don't quite know what I'm doing yet, I'll probably have something quite bright down there. And it will be easier to blend out. Give myself a little helping hand. Now I'm going to go into the Urban Decay Full Spectrum palette. I know that there's a lot of mixed reviews about it, but I really like it. So that's all that matters right now. I still don't know what I'm going to do though. Like, oh my, oh shit. Or blue, purple and blue, and then pink. Yeah, I'm going to do purple, blue and pink. That sounds nice. Maybe even a bit of yellow, maybe just a little splash. So I'm going to go in with this Body Shop eyeshadow blender brush. These brushes are actually really nice. They just have a very strange handle because it's so thick, but I can deal with it. And I'm first gonna go in with Paranoia, which is like a lilac kind of colour. And I'm just like gonna blend that over the transition shade. Alright, so apparently I've been filming for 20 minutes already, which is not a good sign. Whoops. So I'm just going to take this flat shader brush and just making sure there's not like excess product on it from like whatever last year did for. And I'm just going to go in with Sketch, which is just a really bright purple. Now this I do want to pack on the like inner and outer corner, and I think I'm just going to have a blue in the middle. Use the other side of this brush and go in with Blindsided, which is a wonderfully bright blue, and pop that right in the center. Honestly, this color gives me life. So I'm just gonna go in with Paranoia actually again and use that to blend it so that the eye isn't like too blue. And then I'm gonna go in with more blue because why not? Now for underneath the eyes, I'm gonna go in with Gossip, which is just a hot pink. Now, Smitty Purple has gone into my tear duct a bit there, but it doesn't really bother me too much. And then I'm just gonna wipe this brush because it's really good fit the inner corner as well. And now is when I'm gonna go in with the little bit of yellow, and I'm gonna wet my brush this time because I don't want it to go anywhere other than exactly where I put it. So I'm gonna go in with Calavera. Hold the like palette super close to my face. And just plonk it right down. And then just using Jones, which is an orange colour, just to blend out the edges a smidgen. So my eyebrows don't really tend to change ever. Let's go. Before you were born. And the door's just gone. Here with this line, my neighbour's been locked out. Just to give me a bit of brightness, I'm going to use Bump, which is just a white on my brow bone. And I'm going to use this Collection Glam Crystals Dazzling Gel Liner. And I'm actually just going to use this to like underline my eyebrow. I have no idea how this is gonna go. I don't even want to say it's subtle, but it is a slightly more subtle version of glitter in a way, kind of, maybe not so much. I'm just going to use this again, PS Pro Universal Lip Liner Pencil Prep and Perfect. Oh yeah. Ooh, I've got like this pink lip gloss with like gold reflex in it. Alright, and I'm just going to dab a little bit of this on because let me show you the colour of it. I'm just putting a smidgen on just to get like a pink face. So this is my like finished festival inspired makeup look. I'm not actually going to any festivals this year. Well, to be honest, I have like never really planned on going to one because of my anxiety. But I feel like next year that I think I might try and make that my sort of goal to like conquer. Oh shit, I haven't put eyelashes on. I'm just using the eyelashes from In Vogue. I think these are called the Glamorize. They're basically just like really, I don't want to say chunky, but like kind of in sections and then wispy. But I should, hold on, let me put this one in the bucket. Like this, you can see that, can't you? Yeah. I'm using them with the Eyelore Lash Glue because it is just a bit stronger and better. So hopefully you can't hear the rain too bad, like it's literally just starting to batter it down like really badly. But I've just stuck some space buns in because they're kind of festival-y, kind of. But yeah, this is the finished look. I hope you like it. Obviously if you did like the video, please remember to subscribe. I was having a look on like my little analytics, is that what it's called? And apparently like 70% of the people who watch my videos aren't actually subscribed, so please remember to do that because it helps me out, so it makes me happy. And I shall see you very soon. Bye!